just took your cufflinks offline. In that state, there'd be nothing to stop you from removing them. If you did, the UCA wouldn't know where you were or how to find you. You'd be invisible. When you use the incinerator, you'll be reconnected to the network automatically. You could try taking Lou out of the pod just to see what happens. But that would be in direct contravention of an executive order. That cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it.
Thank you. Drop it!
Put it down!
Back off. Back off!
Get up!
Don't do it!
I'll handle this.
Sorry, Captain.
Don't! You got it! You two! Stay there! And hold your fire!
Security will take it from here.
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in. But he's in there, sir. I saw him. You saw him all. Now check the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up. He's inside.
Move, dumbass!
BB. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let love warm you.
found out I was gonna be a father, I was so scared. Scared of what it would mean. I had to be there for you. Myself killed anymore. Couldn't leave you all alone. I couldn't.
Get off of him! Now!
I had it all wrong. All wrong. Being a father didn't scared. It made me brave. I'm sorry. Sorry it took me so long.
Captain, look at you.
Make the same mistake. Be yourself. Be free.
Oh my God.
Captain, I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter. You're Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff. A dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the world people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at. But on you, Sam. You bring people together. You're their bridge to the future. And mine. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
Is
my BB too.
No. You want to go home? Let's go home. It's okay. I know the way.
Has been severed.
It was me who cut the cord. So yes.
A deathless repatriate in the world of the living. Should we decommission him?
raise him as my own.
True love is endless. sense you like a broken window. The lack of something makes the sound. Next level trust is you. Trust issues. True love is saying that I'm missing it. True love is saying that I'm missing it. Life is so.
Yeah. Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Well, look who's awake.
Morning, Sam. You'll be happy to hear your vitals have stabilized, and that you're well on your way to recovery.
Not that it's your fault, but what I wouldn't give to trade places.
Working like dogs to get everything ready in time for the inauguration. But at least one of us is still free as a bird. You should head out. Make the most of it. Could even do some orders if you wanted. Might do you good to get back in the game.
You may recall it was raining buckets back when you left for Amelie's Beach. We took a real beating at the time,
but we've done our best to service the structures and vehicles in the area. So you know, any cargo that was stored in your private locker at a damaged facility should have been transferred to your private locker here at this distro center. Anyway, busy or not, we'll still be on the end of the line if you need us. And if you want some alone time, we should be able to manage for now. Just make sure you're back in time for the big day, all right? See you then. Hey, Sam, you sure you don't have any unfinished business?